Welcome to the Midweek Message. We're reading some verses from Proverbs chapter 20, beginning in verse 11, and I'm reading from today's English version of the Bible. Proverbs chapter 20 and verse 11. Even a child shows what he is by what he does, and you can tell if he is honest and good. The Lord has given us eyes to see with and ears to listen with. If you spend your time sleeping, you will be poor. Keep busy and you will have plenty to eat. The customer always complains that the price is too high, but then he goes off and brags about the bargain he got. If you know what you are talking about, you have something more valuable than gold or jewels. And those are verses 11 through 15 of Proverbs chapter 20. So let's look at them one by one. Proverbs 20, 11. Even a child shows what he is by what he does. You can tell if he is honest and good. Scripture says that you can know people by their fruits. It is true that the works of a person's hands are not always accurate indicators of everything about them, but you can, by and large, make a valid decision on the nature of a person's character by what they do. The same passage in Matthew chapter 7 that tells us not to judge lest we be judged tells us that we are to judge fairly and honestly. So the scripture doesn't just issue a blanket, don't judge anything. It says judge fairly and honestly. In other words, don't be judgmental towards people. And the same passage says, don't give what is holy to the dogs and don't cast your pearls before swine. Now, you cannot keep that biblical instruction if you don't make judgments of some kind. So while we cannot avoid making judgments of types, we can avoid and ought to avoid being judgmental people. But even a child is known by what he does. It applies to everybody. And you can tell if a person is honest and good by their general way of life without being judgmental about every aspect of their character and their person. Verse 12, the Lord has given us eyes to see with and ears to listen with. The old adage that many of us have heard is that we've got one mouth and two ears. All of us are sorry and regretful about many of the words we've spoken over time and our failure to listen. Verse 13, if you spend your time sleeping, you will be poor. Keep busy and you will have plenty to eat. Now that verse is simply a verse that encourages us toward thrift and good works and having a strong work ethic. If you just sleep and spend your time lazing the days away, you will be poor. Now there are many reasons for poverty. One of them is that people are not industrious. There are some folks that it doesn't matter what time of day you see them, they always look like they just got up. That type of slovenly lifestyle will lead people to poverty. Keep busy. It is true that even busy and industrious people may not have all of their needs met. They may have difficulty making ends meet as well. But it's a general principle that if a person is industrious, they do better in life. Verse 14, the customer always complains that the price is too high, but then he goes off and brags about the bargain he got. Whether or not you're in favor of a government regulation or a town ordinance, or the price of goods at a store, sort of depends on the position that you're in. We always complain about payments and prices and levies that affect us directly. But yet, we are quick to brag about bargains we get. Verse 15. If you know what you're talking about, you have something more valuable than gold or jewels. It is a greater asset to use wisdom in speech than to have monetary wealth.